And if you don't know what Evangelion is at this point, it's basically...
Yeah, that basically sums it up.
And if you don't know what Evangelion is at this point, it's basically...
Yeah, that basically sums it up.